A child in Jackson County has been confirmed as the first case of the South African COVID-19 variant by state health officials. The variant is believed to have similar traits to the UK strain. Here's where Michigan currently stands with the pandemic. Have a look. This state is reporting nearly 598,000 total cases and 15,000 deaths, including 30,000 cases and 1,800 deaths in Detroit.